Scott Cato képviselő asszony következik.
I give the floor to Ms. Scott Cato, 1.5 minutes.
President, with strong cross-party agreement, this resolution draws attention to human rights abuses for which the People's Republic of China is responsible. The two cases highlighted, the Tibetan Buddhist Academy of Laranga and the Uyghur intellectual Ilam Toti, reveal the continuing failure of the Chinese government to live up to its international responsibilities for human rights. The destruction of the Laranga Buddhist Academy is an example of the way that China, as an occupying power, engages in attacks on Tibetan religion and culture to try to bake the spirit of the Tibetan people. Subjecting former monks and nuns to so-called patriotic education exercises is a failure to respect freedom of religion and an unacceptable humiliation. For this year's Sakharov Prize, I was proud to nominate Ilam Toti, an economics professor and member of the Muslim Uyghur minority in Western China. Following a flawed legal process where he did not have a proper defense, he is serving a life sentence. We call for his immediate release. This resolution reminds European governments of their responsibility to address human rights abuses when engaging with the Chinese government, giving human rights priority over economic interests, a principle that the British government has forgotten in recent years. Earlier this year, I was honoured to meet His Holiness the Dalai Lama, whose example of peaceful resistance offers important lessons to a world in turmoil. Our resolution calls on the Chinese government to reopen the high-level dialogue with his representatives that was unilaterally suspended in 2010.